Good morning, my dear boys. This is Alan, sir. I'm going to tell you a story about a man with a lamp. Once upon a time, there was a small town. There lived a man by himself who couldn't see. He was blind. Yet he carried a lighted lamp with him wherever he went out at night. One night, as he was coming home after having dinner outside, he came across a group of travelers. They saw that he was blind yet carrying a lighted lamp. They started comments on him and made fun of him. One of them asked him, "Hey man, you are blind and cannot see anything. Why do you carry this lamp?" The blind man replied, "Yes, unfortunately I am blind and I can't see anything, but a lighted lamp which I am carrying is for the people like you who can see. You may not see the blind man coming and end up pushing me. That is why I carry a lighted lamp." The group of travelers felt ashamed and apologized for their behavior. Moral: we should think before we judge others. Always be polite and learn to see things from other point of view. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. God bless you.